What is up, everybody? Blaze the Kid here, and that is right, we are back with another episode of Pokemon Sun. So last episode, we found Lily in this area to my left, and we saved Nibby. Yeah. And, we are on our way to challenge the Island Kakuna, and I'm really excited. So, let's get this show on the road, shall we? Oh, and I'm gonna go here because I didn't fully explore this area, and so I'm gonna go back and, you know. Oh, no. It's starting again. I want a cool Kiko appeared. I already have you, so I don't need the battle to use. I have to. Well, I could just run away, but I need the training, so let's begin. Not a lot of damage. So help me if you if someone comes. Thank goodness. Fire Fang. Scratch. Level 20, nice. Wingle. This music right here, it kinda sets the... It's really relaxing if you ask me. I kid you not, I cannot step one foot. I cannot step one foot without running into a Pokemon. That's just a fact. Alright, come back. Torkoal, let's go! Again! Alright. Fire Fang. Knockout! Yeah, Grumpling, leveled up. Spark? A bug learning an electric type move. Which one should... Ooh, this is gonna be hard. You know what? Let's give it a bite. Alright! Grimer leveled up. Alright, time to switch Pokemon. Let's see who I should switch with. Ooh, what's that over there? Come on! Metapod? Really? Metapod. Metapod, Magic to wait your directions. Okay. Metapod. Come back, Muntrax. Alright, Torkoal.
Let's get this over with.
Alright, use Taunton. Fire Fang. Alright, let's go. Over here? What? Yellow Nectar. Really? This game keeps trolling me! I really want to get out. Cottonee.
Come on, Cottonee!
Munchox is relaxed on the side of you. They can't really make it fierce. Ooh, that's actually interesting. Alright, come back, Munchox. Alright, let's do this. Stunt Spore. Why must it always be Stunt Spore? Wait, it got rid of the paralyzed because of my friendship? That's really good. That is actually really good. Yeah. Uh-oh. Okay. Alright, Fire Fang. Go. Yeah, not gonna happen. I knew you can do it. Da 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 da. Alright. Now, let me give you some love. Wait, why did I tap him? Oh, he is so close to evolve to full happiness. Hi!
Ow, man.
Who wants a love? I just love kitties. I really do. And also, I can't rub that little yellow ball because that will burn me. It would. Alright, I think that's good. Alright, let's move on. Why must you troll me, game? Why? Oh, cutie fly. Oh, cutie fly. How you doing, cutie fly? Alright. Wait, Munchak seems curious about my fashion? What? Oh, hey. Hey, don't judge me about my fashion, Munchlax. Because I... And, haha! You can't summon any friends because you're all alone. Besides, it's not gonna end well for you. And you got away safely. Yeah, I decided to run away.
I just couldn't deal with it.
Wait, what? Wait a minute. I can take a picture here? Alright! Fire up that Pokefinder. Oh, yes! Okay, I gotta get a good picture of this, but first, I gotta study its- I gotta study its movement. So, here we go. Oh, that was beautiful! That was perfect right there! Let's see, beautiful! He is fabulous! Beautiful! This bird is fabulous! Nice one! And you're on fire. Ooh, beautiful. All right, time to select which picture I would like to go for. Ooh, there are a whole bunch of them. Which one is the best? This one, this one, this one. Oh, they're all so good. I'm gonna go with this one. Oh, the comments are rolling in! Let's see what... Think you can get a bit closer? Just a bit bigger next time. Sometimes you get lucky with a good subject. I want to go there someday. That's a nice mod. Too bright. Nice shot! Please take some cute pics. I have fans! Yay! Whoa! I just got over 2,000 likes for that. I'm finally popular. Who needs YouTube when you got Pokefinder internet? I mean, who needs YouTube? I'm actually joking. And also, I got the version 2. Transmission data, please wait. Updating complete. With version 2, you can finally zoom on the your lucky little things. Oh, that's good. People have been asking me a lot about that. And I would like to save that on my SD card. And I'm just joking about the whole YouTube thing. I love doing my YouTube videos for you guys. But anyway, let's move on and... Why must you troll me? Cutie fly. Cutie tootie fly.
Hi, my child, we're going to action.
Alright, talk to you guys.
And the item is Poison Barb. Wait a minute, Poison Barb? That sounds interesting. Poison Barb increases the attacks of poison type. Now held by a Pokemon, it's small poisonous barb. I know exactly who I'm gonna give this to. Grimer. Perfect. Perfect. Now let's get out of here. Please don't run into your Pokemon. Okay, I got lucky with that one. You know what? I'll take it. Thank you, game, for not trolling me. I am really thankful. Oh, goody, it's you again. Oh, that's perfect. Alright, then come back, Munchlax. Ooh. She calls for backup. And... but nobody came. Fire pain! There we go. Munchlax levels up. Chip away? Looking for an opening, the user strikes constantly. The stack changes doesn't affect this damage. I like that. So, let's get a bit of pullback. I feel like that was a poor choice. But anyway, turn back levels up. Nice. Alright, time to switch Pokemon. Let's see which one I should switch. There we go. Now, before I... oh, he's looking for me. Makes me so happy to see he's searching for me. It's proof of how much he loves me. Keep looking for me, babe. I really hope she was talking to him. Anyway, so, before I challenge the Island Kakuna, I am gonna do some stuff. Pick up some berries, explore that path I didn't do. So I'll be right back. Okay, I went to get my berries and went down the path I didn't take before I ran into my third Pokemon Center. And it turns out that there were two trainers that I missed. So, which being challenged by preschooler Malia. And she sends out Cutie Fly. Are you serious right now? Alright, then I'll send out Grimer. With that poison barb thing, I bet I could take. Oh no. That's cool. There we go. Super effective. Wow. Knockout. Toy Cat leveled up to level 21. Why, I lost. And I'm glad to see you're in good spirits. Too bad I crushed them. Oh, you're paralyzed. Let me help you with that. Oh. There we go. Hey, do you want some beans? There we go. They must taste really good. Oh, he's getting full. Now he's full. Oh, gross, gross, ew, ew. Gross, oh, gross. Cooties, oh, slime, slime. I don't know what you're made of, but that's what really disgusts me. I really should look it up. Let's see what other Pokemon need, my love. Munchlax, you're starting to get hungry. Let me help you with that, buddy. Oh! Sorry, buddy. Let me make it up to you. Have some beans!
You really like that, do you?
Alright, let's see what's down here. See that? Another trainer I missed. No, and also a new path that I missed. And also a path I missed. With an item. And that is... Revive. Yeah, I should have come back here. Whoa. I'm looking for berries to have my Pokemon hold. Okay, I have some berries. You're challenged by Pokemon Breeder J. That mustache. That mustache. Oh, that mustache though. That is too Butterfly in the sky. I can fly just as high. Oh, that was horrible. Alright then. Well, use Kelly. Acid spray. Special defense partially below us. That's good. I'll take it. You can use Gust on me all you want. I'm still gonna use acid spray. Poisoned? Nuts. Oh, you got lucky. Oh, you got lucky, sir. Gust. I'm still holding my ground. Have a bite. There we go. If I only had given Butterfree a berry to have. Well, too bad. It's so so sad. Well, see ya. Hey, there's someone in that grass. Who's there? Uh-oh. And it's... Makuhita! Makuhita! Makuhita. Alright, let's go, Grimer. You are tearing it up, Grimer. You know, if there's an Elite Four and a champion, which I bet there is, I'm gonna take you there. Unless if I get better Pokemon. Anyway, focus energy. That's not good. There we go.
Alright!
An item. Strawberry. Well, I'll be right back. So I'm gonna get. Alright, I'm back. I just grabbed those berries and I think I caught a new Pokemon. And so, well, now we're gonna continue on our way back to Kiti Town so we can do our Kakuna challenge. And I'm just checking here for anything. And hello, you weren't here before. I am a trainer who used the red card. I want to be shaken by your strength. I want to face you when you've shown that you can defeat every last trainer on Route 3. Okay then. But, didn't I defeat everyone on Route 3? Oh wait, I haven't crossed this bridge yet. Okay,
Oh, there's one. Whoa, he just turned around. I draw out the power of my partner, Growlithe, by giving it an item to hold. Nice. I use items too. 5 out of 6 of my Pokemon use items. Hello, I'm Rising Star Joshua.
Joshua!
Have I faced you before? I don't know. So, Joshua! Growlithe. Alright. Go, Grimer! Alright then. What will Growlithe do? Alright, come back, Grimer. Torcat is the fire type. Alright. Cat, fire cat versus fire dog. Who will win? Not babe, okay. So I'll use Scratch. Growlithe, use Ember! Not very effective. Scratch. Yeah. Cats always win. That's why I love cats. Being a trainer, I myself should also have used an item. Wait, you didn't use an item? Ah, well. Is that everybody? Well, first of all, let me switch out my team. Alright, let's see. Keytown. Got it. Ooh, item. You found a super potion. Nice. Anything around here? No? Okay. Hey kid, you are local, right? From around here? I got a favor I want to ask someone like you. Please, you gotta help me. Alright. Oh, thanks kid, that's the Alola spirit. You're all so nice here. I'm actually here on a honeymoon, and my beautiful bride has completely fallen for this Pokemon you have here called Rockruff. She can't get enough of that curly little tail and that rocky fur around its neck. I thought you could find them at Tin Cow Hill, but I'm really lost here. Go to Tin Cow Hill and catch one for me? If you do, I could check out its information on your decks. Then I even pay you handsome. Do you think you're a bit of part-time work? Okay then. Ooh, berries. Ooh, item. Let's go. So close. Who's up? Spiro. I didn't catch him yet. Yeah, I'm not gonna deal with you. Wait, why did I didn't catch him? Anyway, you got a cherry berry. You got a cherry berry. You got a chesto berry. Nice. And I love the cave down there. A nest ball. Nice. I will get there, so get down there someday, and when I do, I will find out what's in there, and I did not run into any Pokemon. Let's keep going. Oh, wait! I almost forgot. Since I defeated Joshua, that means I technically defeated all the trainers on this route, which means... So you've defeated all the trainers along Route 3, haven't you? You have shaken from my clan respawn. My heart is still water, but no longer. Shall we start? Let's have a soul-shaking battle. I love that is a good reply. I will stand before you as the red card user. I like this guy already, and I don't even know him. Who is he? You were challenged by Ace Trainer Makahana. Ace Trainer Makahana. Rockruff! I'm looking for him! What do you say for a trade? Okay, so... Rockruff is obviously a rock type, so... Let's see... Alright, he used Bite. That's a lot of damage. Critical hit. So, Water Pulse. Bing. What? Red card against me. What the... Oh, no. Oh, that's not good. What should I do? What should I do? Of course he used potion. Why not? Mud slap. That's super effective. Accuracy fell. Yes. Right. Stealth lock. Oh no. That's actually a really good strategy right there with the red card and everything. The red card can only be super effective. His accuracy fell. Nice! One more hit and that and I may just knock him out. Fight. Sorry. Mud slap. I actually knocked him out. Nice. Wingo leveled up to level 17. Alright. Slowpoke, water and psychic. Who should I bring out next? Actually, I'm not gonna send out anyone. I'm just gonna battle with him. And maybe if I hit him, that means he mud slap. Not a lot of damage, but his accuracy did fall. Wait a minute, he has two red card? Okay, who should... Alright. Ooh, stealth lock. Oh, that is just perfect. And on a night like this, not gonna happen. Rock smash. Water gun. Okay, so he does know water gun, I forgot his name already. Who should I go with? I know. Come back. Torcat. There it is. Torcat. Stealth Rock. Yes! Thank you, Mudslap. Thank you, Grumplin. Scratch. Uh-oh. Oh, no, you don't. Scratch. Yeah, oh, no. Oh, no, he's asleep. I used Awakening, and thank goodness I had one. Yeah! Scratch. Oh no, you don't. Scratch, one more time. Oh! Thank goodness. Think that you wounded my pride, which is harder than diamonds. I like this kid. I like you. I really do. And you, sir, are a mess of wrong item. Let me help you with that. Oh. There we go. You know, you look a bit goth, if you ask me. Ooh. He's okay. But he isn't. Oh, Grumplin, you're all muddy. Let me help you. Finally, a use for this thing. There you go. Here, have a berry. Bean. Oh wow, you're a hungry little fella. Let me help you. There There we go. And one, and maybe one more. Here's one. Alright, he's asleep. So, let me fix that. Aha! You're awake! That's good. You don't look so happy from this angle. There we go. Here, have another bean. Okay, he's full. Alright, so what do you have to say to me? It was a fine battle. My heart feels as light as clear as the blue sky that appears after a storm passes through. This is proof of the battle between your team and my own. A red card. Take it, my strong friend. You obtain a red card.
Yes!
Alright! The effects of the red card is illustrated to you in battle. You will likely find other trainers like me on the route of Alola, searching for strength. Challenging them together with your Pokemon would not be a bad reason to take a journey. Alright, and I finally have the final item I can use on my final Pokemon. Here we go. The red card. I think I'm gonna use this. Alright, my entire team is holding an item. That's good right there. And here we go. I skipped all that good stuff. So we can get to the good stuff. And I doubt I'm gonna be challenging those trainers anytime soon. But anyway, I'm looking forward to seeing what moves you and your Pokemon will pour out in your soul into. Now that you've done and cleared your first trial, Blaziken, it's true, I'm not a trainer, so I'm sure I don't really understand how hard it must have been. But even if I think it's a great achievement. Pew! The Mealy Kakuna is strong, cousin. Mealy. He's a trainer who can use fighting type Pokemon to the fullest. Yeah. Might not be a bad idea to work on those fighting or psychic type moves. You know, this music is the perfect setting for the battle I'm about to have before the battle. You should probably meet up with the Kakuna Hala, I guess. Well, this is it. See, this mood right here is perfect for this tone. Congratulations on clearing your trial in the Verdun Cavern. Good work. I suppose you are here to battle the Kakuna. You think you and your Munchlax are ready for me, Blaziken? Definitely. I've been waiting for this. Oh! I have been expecting you. Allow me to probably greet the young adventurer embarking on their island challenge. I am Hala, the Kakuna of Milimi Island. Shall we begin? The final trial here on Milimi Island will be the Pokemon battle against me, the Kakuna. It is known as the Grand Trial. Well, Blaziken, you have been entrusted with the Sparkly Stone by Tapu Koko. Now show me you and your partner Munchlax and your team's full power. Hohala here will also be going all out. Let the grand trial begin! This is it. You are challenged by Island Kakuna Hala. This is it. Alright, he has three Pokemon. Island Kakuna sends out Mankey. Alright, Munchlax, let's do this. And this is probably a bad idea. So, let's switch him out, because normal types don't do well. Alright. Because normal types don't do well in a fighting type against a fighting type Pokemon. Alright. Karate Chop. Red card! So let's see who you send out. That guy? Well, this probably destroyed his strategy, I hope. Anyway, so Fire Fang. No, that Pokemon knows. Z Power. All out pummeling. This is bad. I actually survived that? Good thing the friendship between us is really strong. Fire Fang! Well, since he used his Z-move against me as his first Pokemon, that means I think I might have a good shot of winning. Alright, he sends out Minky. I really should heal. Yeah, I'm gonna heal. Alright then, Super Potion. Alright. Vince? I would've been knocked out if I didn't heal. Alright. Let's do this. Fire Fang! Wow. Makuhita. Alright, he's gonna send out Makuhita. I'm gonna stick with this Pokemon. Alright, Makuhita, let's begin. Fake out? Ow. I flinched, I couldn't move. Wow, okay. Fire Fang. Thick Fat. I think that's his ability, Thick Fat. No wait, his ability wasn't activated. Fire Fang. There we go. Alright. Whoa, well played. Nice. We did it. We actually did it. We won the grand trial! Now let me take care of my Pokemon before you give you a big speech or whatever. I actually did it. I completed the grand trial. I think this is my happiest day. Oh, you love that, don't you? You really do. You really do love that. I really shouldn't be training you like all night and stuff. What about you? Okay, you are happy, happy, happy. The results come as no surprise to me. What a fine trainer, and what a fine Pokemon too. Double Kukukuku! Oh, and almighty Tapu Koko agrees. Perhaps Tapu Koko is hoping that a day may come when you will grow strong enough to battle it as well. Accept this Z Crystal. It allows trainers to share their power with their partner Pokemon. Yeah! Grand trial completed! Boom! And I got a sticker of approval. That's actually pretty cool. Yay! Oh, that's that beautiful theme. You obtained a Vitium Z. Nice. Observe, Blazy Kid. If you wish to use a fighting type Z move power, move your arms like this, and then bend your hips like this and pose. Now then, Blaze Kid, with this victory, you have cleared all the trials on Mili Mi Island, the first of Alola's islands. The Mili stamp is proof of your accomplishment. With it, Pokemon up to level 35, even those you receive in a trade, will obey you. The moon in the daytime, the sun at night. Now to see if you can pour your heart into something you cannot be seen but is very much real. As you continue on your island challenge, consider what makes up the people and Pokemon that you meet, both what you can see and what you cannot. You will surely meet Tepu Koko again someday. Wow, that's a good speed.
Malone!
What?
Malone!
Hi! Whoa there, Tauros. I've got an idea. How about I set you up so you can ride my Tauros wherever you like?
Really?
No reason why you shouldn't get to enjoy the island challenge too.
Mom!
I'll take care of the little things you'll need in order to ride a Pokemon, Blazer Kid. You obtained the ride pager, and why don't you hop on there? Okay. Whoa! Okay, what just happened? Wow, that happened so fast. The world looks a bit different from atop a mighty Tauros, eh? See, Blazer Kid? Wow, how you's just loving it. Here in Alola, our Pokemon lend us their strength and let us ride about on them. And Hayu is just straight up excited. Let me explain some of the gear I gave you. Your Rider Pager is a tool that lets you summon a ride Pokemon. According to the instructions, you will only press the Y button to turn on your Page Rider. Use the B button to dash. And your riding gear will be a special outfit you wear when riding Pokemon. Have a little romp around Alola with Tauros. Here, I'm sure you'll be charmed with him. When you use a ride pager, ride Pokemon with kindly. Come running to help you and whatever you may be. Alright! Congratulations, Blaziken. I hope you find the rider pager useful. I walked onto Vermin with a friend of mine. I'm amazed that you won without even using your Z power. Let's have a little Pokemon battle when next we meet. Very well then. Off on your island challenge you go. May the future bring you happiness. Okay, you're just saying that when you're walking off. That's incredibly rude. Alright, Blazer Kid. What a little help from Tauros, you can smash right through the big rocks on Route 1. Alright, I got a little something for you too. You obtained TM54, Fault Swipe. Yes! I don't know what it is. Fault Swipe is a move that leaves your opponent with 1 health when you attack. Keep on catching more and more Pokemon, yeah, and tell Rontom all about it. But first, you gotta let your mom know what you're up to. When you're done with that, head on down to Marina in Ahalu City. Oh yeah! Alright, time to get the boat ready. Lily, you go help me clean it, okay? I actually wanted to ask you a favor first, Blaziken, if that's alright.
Sure!
You see, its real home is far away from here, and I want to help it get home. It's like I told you before, Nebby saved my life once when I was in trouble. Now I want to save it. I feel like there's not much I can do on my own, since I'm not a Pokemon trainer. But if I had a real trainer like you helping me, then please get the maybe. But I probably shouldn't ask a near stranger to help, right? I know it's just on my own wish, and I have nothing to do with you.
Of course I'll help!
Oh, thank you so much. I'm so glad. I really didn't know what else even to do. Then I suppose the two of us will be heading to the next island as well.
Pew!
Well guys, well done telling your mom that we're off on an adventure, then it's off to the marine next. Well guys, I think we're gonna stop the episode right here. So, next episode, we're gonna talk to my game mom, and then we're gonna move on to the next island. And, so until the next episode, this is Blaziken or BK signing off.
Bye.